Coming up this week on the Archer's Choice.